bibili sa kanya, yung binili ko na ito.
Anima.
Sorry.
space to really share what the initiatives are, because it's very much needed in this day and age. You know, yesterday I spoke at a burnout festival, but I'm a millennial, a Gen Z, and we found out something alarming, that 60-70% of our youth are experiencing a burnout, exhaustion, fatigue, anxiety, depression, because of the amount of pressure and expectation and responsibilities that we put on ourselves. And thoughts we don't get out there. The world is not a lot of stress, and we cannot remove the stress. We have a choice to build resilience, to get stronger, and the only way to do that is through these safe spaces of community, because we cannot gain strength unless it is from each other. I'm not saying this, Nahin, that we will mental health is for you. I'm saying this because I would not be here if it weren't for my community. I could have been saved by my life before I became a global health leader. Oh my God, guys.
Thank you. Hello.